what I intend to do now is I'm going to desolder the actual laser from this laser pointer and solder that onto this thing. And what this thing is the battery pack and charger unit for an old laser I had, but the laser broke and I took this apart and I took this ages ago. I lost the laser for it. I must have damaged it in the process, but what I'm going to do is desolder the laser from here and just solder it straight onto here, and then I'll have a laser pointer. And the thing with this one was, this laser pointer had a potentiometer, which is a variable resistor, and you could vary the brightness of the laser pointer. So in most standard laser pointers that you get have a potentiometer. I was expecting this one to have a potentiometer, however it didn't. And with a potentiometer is you can increase the brightness and therefore make it a really powerful laser, much more powerful than it was intended to be. So I have soldered the head on. So what I have now is this laser pointer with a potentiometer. This is the potentiometer, and you can just turn it with a screwdriver. So I'm turning it one way and turning it the other way, and that's the brightest, minimum, maximum. I'm going to keep it on maximum, although the actual laser pointer does get pretty hot. Okay guys, now I'm going to show you the power of this laser. So I've got here a piece of electrical tape. I've just held it in these helping hands, and then I'm going to put the laser in the other helping hand and shine the laser right at the center of the electrical tape. And then I'll tilt it so you guys can see. Okay, it's not quite at the center, but it's on the electrical tape. And it's running out of battery. It's able to burn a hole through electrical tape. And here's a piece of paper with just some Sharpie drawn in a circle on it. And that's starting to burn. I can see smoke off of it. It's very faint on the camera, but it is there. Wasn't able to burn through paper with a Sharpie on it. This is just some tissue with Sharpie on it to make the black Sharpies there so that more of the light is absorbed. Maybe if I blow on it and supply it with oxygen, then it will actually catch light. It's burning holes through it, however, they don't seem to be catching a light. Anyway guys, thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time.